this one first. Taking Leo?
No!
No, nobody's taking anyone anywhere.
You don't get to abandon your kids and then show up one day to take your pick of the litter.
Oh, now, that's not fair. Your mother's made mistakes, but she's here now. That's got to count for something.
Shut up, Frank! This isn't about you! This is about you. This is about what you didn't do. It's about what I did. And you know what? I did a fucking great job. Debbie's class president. She's on the debate team going to nationals. Lip, he's top of his class. He set the curve. Ian was promoted in ROTC, and he tested out of English. And Carl made something blow up for his science fair. And you know what? They did it all. No thanks to you, because you weren't here.
I appreciate that, Fiona, but I'm here now, and Leon belongs with me.
He doesn't even know who you are.
I'm his mother.
You are my mother, too.
Maybe I'll never be able to make things right with you. But there's still time with Leo. And Debbie, you call. I am so sorry if I hurt you. Please, I love you so much. Please let me be your mommy again.
You know what? You're right. You are their mother. And you're here now. So I'm done. I'm done with the school and the bills and clinics. I'm done. You're all yours now, Mom.